Crawford and Quist of Australia, at the far side of the net, had a stiff task against Barotra and Bernard in their Davis Cup match at Auteuil. But magnificent play defeated the French pair 6-3, 4-6, 10-8, 6-4.